Hello friends, so today we will see how to use and configure voice recognition module. So we have here Geeetech voice recognition module. It has serial interface. These are your pins ground, RXD, TXD and VCC. This RXD and TXD are UART pins. We can configure it by using UART. It will receive our configuration commands and response through UART. Okay. So let me tell you something about this. It can store maximally 15 commands, voice instructions we can say. 15 voice instructions are stored in 3 different groups. Each group have 5 commands. Okay. By the hardware part, its operating voltage is 4.5 volt to 5.5 volt. It consumes less than 40 milliamp current and it uses 5 volt TTL user interface. You can say UART interface, sorry. Okay, so we'll connect now and use it and configure it. Okay, so first of all we will connect our Arduino UNO's reset to ground, so we can use Arduino UNO serial. Okay, this is now reset is connected to the ground. Okay, these are the connecting wires. Okay, it's connected. We need to connect ground to pin ground. Now I'm connected. I will show you later how it connected it. Ground to ground. VCC to 5 volts. RXD to RX and TXD to TX. I will show you now. Okay, this ground pin is connected to our Arduino UNO's ground port. RXD pin is connected to the Arduino UNO's RX and TXD connected to the Arduino UNO TX and VCC connected to the 5 volt of Arduino UNO. We need to connect reset pin to the ground to bypass Arduino controller. Okay, so I will show you how to configure it now. So these are now microphone is connecting. Okay. Okay, I will show you how to configure it now. So now we will look how to configure our voice recognition module using UART interface. We can use any serial terminal software. I have Docklight software, so I am using Docklight software now. These are the commands AA36. It's a hex code. It's a hex code 0xAA and 0x36, 0xAA and 0x11. 0xAA and 0x21. I will tell you one by one why we are using it. So first of all, when we configure our voice recognition module, we need to put it first on common mode. For doing this, we need to enter 0xAA and 0x36 command. We need to send this command to voice recognition module using serial interface. So now I am sending this command. Now I'm first connecting to our module. Also it's not connected. Okay, and now sending 0xAA and 36 to module. Okay, we are transmitting 0xAA 36. We get response this. Let me check. Okay, so we get response from voice recognition module. It's on now common mode. So second, we need to put our voice recognition module from common mode to recording mode. To do this, we need to send 0xAA and 0x11 to module. Okay, now I'm sending this command also. Okay, I have sent this command. Okay, we get a response from module. Okay, it gets start now. Now I am recording my commands. Start, start, start. It's finished first command. Back, 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 back. It's second command finished. Stop, stop, stop. Third command finished. Forward, forward, forward. Fourth command finished. Reverse, reverse, reverse. Okay, I'm now finished first group of commands. Okay, so after I finished first group, I need to store this group of commands to store this command inside our voice recognition module. I need to enter 0xAA and 0x21. Okay, now I'm entering now. Connecting this. Okay, my device get disconnected. Okay, okay, now group 1 is imported. That means our first 5 commands are now get stored inside the voice recognition module. Okay, now we will see our voice commands get recorded or not. Start. Okay, we get result 11 on our serial port. Okay, it means that voice recognition module recognize our command as a group number 1 and command 1. Okay, we will check for another. Back. Okay, its response as a result 12. This means that group number 1 and command number 2. Okay, we will another check for another. Stop. Forward. Reverse. Okay, so now our voice model distinguish between each of 5 commands. It will separate out for command 1, for group 1 first, second one is for group 1 second command, third one is a group 1 third command, fourth one is for group 1 fourth command, and fifth one is for group 1 fifth command. It means that our voice recognition model easily distinguish between all commands and gives us correct data on serial port. So we can easily program our Arduino for that. That means if we get result 11 on our serial window, so we can easily say to Arduino that its command was first command. So we can program for first command. Okay. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.